So, who else needs some help around here?
What are you three up to? Mind if I get in on the action?
Kaya! Are you also here for romantic guidance?
It's the greatest bard in town. And now, the greatest romantic advisor in town, no doubt. Exactly that. I heard you were teaching classes in the plaza, so I came right away.
Kaya? You want to learn how to compose love poems, too?
I'm not too shabby. Nevertheless, I'd like to register for the fast-track classes.
How come? You're a smooth talker. Do you really need my guidance?
The real question is, are you willing to take me on as a student?
Of course!
Well then, I guess I'm enrolled. And as your student, may I make some reasonable demands?
Aha! Paimon knew there was more to it!
As students, aside from attending class, we also need homework exercises. Surely a well-designed course would require us to put our knowledge into practice and then have our teacher correct the poems we compose.
You mean Venti has to correct the students' homework?
Precisely. All in exchange for payment, naturally. These are my demands.
Congratulations, Kaya. Your demands have been accepted.
As I expected, a reasonable and down-to-earth teacher.
Hold your horses. I have a demand for you, too.
Cool! A coercion contest!
I will pay special attention to your homework and guarantee that you will see improvement in your studies. But as for your tuition fee...
Steady now. Let's not overestimate my abilities. Still, one bottle of the good stuff in exchange for your guidance. Not an opportunity to pass up.
Whoa, one bottle? Make that three.
Jeez, give him an inch and I'll take a mile.
Please, please, please.
Deal.
Marvelous. Grab some paper and make your way over. Professor Venti's Poetry Masterclass is now in session.